Eric Aguilera, the runner off of first base and one out. And the pitch, that one is smacked into deep right center field. This is going to get down for a base hit. It's going to go to the wall. Rounding third base is Alex Yarbrough. He's going to score no problem. To second goes Eric Aguilera with the RBI double. And the Travs take the 2-1 lead.